See how you surround yourself with lower life forms? You've smothered yourself in them. It feels good, doesn't it, Pink? Dulling your power, hiding your face, blaming everything on someone else. You became rose quartz to deceive your pathetic friends, and now you've improved on that because you're even deceiving yourself.
No, you're wrong. I'm not my mom.
But don't you know things about her that you couldn't possibly know?
I've just been connecting with her. My powers, they help me connect to others. I'm not her. I'm just feeling her feelings.
Isn't it obvious? Even though you've embedded yourself in that human child, your light can't help shining through. You know you're in there. You've known it all along. Stop cowering inside your gem. You can hide from yourself, but you can't hide from me, Pink.
Don't listen to her, Steven! She's just trying to mess with you!
Starlight, this has gone on long enough. It's time to come out, Pink.